set the precedence. Example, yeah. Sample, get a picture, nigga.
Yeah, we out here right now.
Go E-Man, picture, nigga.
Shaver King birthday.
Go gang, gang.
Turning 41, woo! You know what I'm saying? Figure, we out here, we going to watch convention center. Party
white.
Real good, you
we
know what I mean?
We right.
We going in the shape-up truck.
We light.
Take a look at
we
that.
We not wrong.
That's how we
going.
All white, baby. All white, everybody clean. Everybody clean. Yeah, we right here. Everybody all white, everything. You know, Shape Up King, Shape Up Truck.
Excellent.
You know how we going. You know how we going. Get everybody. Get everybody.
My man, E-Man, and Shape Up King.
We out here. We fresh. We clean. Going to the convention center.
Come on, man.
Go way back. Yeah, we doing a pose. You feel me? That's clean. 2019 clean.
Yes,
that's how we going.
E-Man, we make that, E-Man. We make that, E-Man. Was we together when we made that?
Yeah, hell yeah.
E-Man, was we together when we made that?
Together, yeah.
What was the deal when you made that, E-Man?
Hey, BET Awards.
No, no, where
it's
though?
My birthday, my nigga.
My man, Sean, man, with my mentor. My man, Wayne. What you with me? My man, Lil' Coe.
Yeah, I'm a real fucking tag nigga. This packed house, all white party. You know what I'm saying? Huge shout out to GBL Sales, the convention center, Washington Convention Center. You know what I'm saying? All the hair vendors that came out here, all the products, and everybody doing things out here. We all got to join hands together and make this thing happen, man. So we out here. We about to hop in real quick. My shit, my man's up real quick, then we gone.
My girl coming.
She coming?
She got a ticket. So when she in the car, I'm jumping around, put my shit in the car.
That's a bet. Whatever. What's up? We out here. Shape Up King, Shape Up Truck.
Woo!
Oh, shit!
Shoot score, carry numbers, tuck it sick, drop niggas, pill and pop. I got it, tell a nigga, we bout it. Got a bulletproof vest for a nigga if he think he come back with his shit.